Roger!
As an operator in the volatile world of Black Ops, you never know who the hell to trust. Chain of command, the spies, informants, men on the street, sometimes even those who are supposed to be watching your back. My mantra, word to the wise, trust no one. This is Frank Hayden. Welcome to my nightmare.
We've located the Red Mercury's Ian Sig.
Good, because our window is closing fast. I'm starting to think Vladdy has 9 lives.
We'll just make sure he doesn't have 10, because we'll all be dead.
Looks like you made it in one piece.
Me? You're the one who's led her back out on the stretcher. How you feeling?
Ah, he's unloaded, sir.
Thank you.
Давай! Давай!
YOLO! go! Let's go!
Let's go!
You
Congo is in the middle of a civil conflict. That means your head is a trophy. You're to locate a cache of Stingers, which CIA intel believes shot down an Air Force cargo plane. You're going to be on your own.
Hammerhead, this is Zulu 6. The downed cargo plane should be a kilometer south of your position. Find the plane and secure the crash site.
That's his way.
Okay, move out.
Ready!
Watch your head. Hill ahead. Keep going.
Keep moving!
Stay alert. There's been a firefight here.
Okay! Go, go, go! Omonia, me!
Roger!
Bupanta Bango! Bangoyo!
Look out!
Si! Agua!
Let me in!
Omonia, mo!
Yeah!
Awa! Dump up!
Okay! Hold your fire! Everyone okay?
Roger.
Shoot! Where'd that guy come from? Let's go!
Hostiles up ahead! Okay, select your target!
Stand out and secure perimeter! Hey, search the plane! Down! Down!
Zulu 6, this is Hammer. Crash site secure.
Roger. Take your team north to the bridge. They're probably moving to Kinshasa.
Roger!
Settle up and move out. We need to find those missiles.
Come on, let's keep going.
Get going!
They've been through here!
Bango! Sniper! Down! Down!
bridge! We'll cover you!
Moving out.
Our target! Let's blow it and cut him off!
Hey! You've got the long gun! Take him out!
Fog's moving in. Let's use it for concealment. Go!
Oh! Oh yeah!
Oh! Stay alert.
Cover my light there! Cover my light there!
Ready!
Captain! Those bells!
Let's go!
In the Hobunda! Omun! Hobunda!
Let's get going!
South of your position.
We've got a flag order. Let's move out.
방공하나! 어머니!
방공요!
문을 걸어! 어머니에!
잭! 테일러!
방공요!
weapons check.
Wilco! Check! Ready! Moving out.
Got your back, Captain.
Aki!
Come on!
Kaden? Kate Daniel, CIA. This is Yuri Antropov, Russian intelligence. We believe a new state-of-the-art nuke is somewhere inside the Russian frontier, and it's about to fall into the wrong hands. Now, if you'll follow me, you're on your way to Kazakhstan, where we'll brief you further.
We're ready to rock, sir. Just say the word.
Save it! Hayden's going alone on this. This is our guy, Vladimir Stoyanovich, a.k.a. Vladdy the Vicious. This is our best surveillance picture.
He's short an arm.
He does merc work for the right cause. Well, the right terrorist cause. Usually leaves a wake of bodies wherever he goes. Nobody's been able to get close.
Do you know what Red Mercury is, Commander?
A top-secret Russian nuke. That's about it.
Red Mercury starts out as a hyper-dense matter and has to be cooled 24-7 using a laser. Once weaponized, it's an armed nuke with 20 times the power of Hiroshima. Problem is, we don't know who has the chemical agent that can weaponize it yet. We're working to find that source now.
We eliminate the Red Mercury first. We don't have to worry about that. The Red Mercury is located at Baikal, one research complex in Kazakhstan. We have one person on the inside saying the sale is going down tonight.
So why do you need me? Why the CIA?
Look, Frank, I know your resume. You did a lot of great work in Black Sabre. It was the President's ultimate black bag unit. You were the commander until 90. The President's last resort. Something he used quite frequently. Find Vladdy, Frank. Get to the Red Mercury before he does.
There are three communication...